Just drop me off at the jail. No reason. Long time no see. Curbside service. Now that's just rude. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No!
I'm not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Reports of armed suspects mugging civilians. Officers needed on scene in Rosevale.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Making our way over from Pier 4 now. Show us about 8 minutes out.
All units, we've got another break-in in progress. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. but at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers, and it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level kung fu master, 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think...
Great news! You'll see all your friends again in jail. Excuse me.
Hey, Daphne!
Ooh, hey, hi, Anna.
Muggers, gotta jump in. Oh, you started without
me. Spider-Man!
Get him, buddy!
No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Backup requested at port side. Please copy.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Cover the product!
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
Had enough of it
already!
Get over here, little spider!
Hit it!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Did I hurt you? This is not proper consumer etiquette. Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Police are on their way. And so am I.
Assault in progress. Caution advised. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Guess how I feel about bullies. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.